As the northeastern states continue to fight the COVID-19 pandemic, the Indian Air Force has undertaken transportation of medical supplies, including PPE, testing kits, sanitization material, and other equipment by air. Here's a glimpse of some of the support work being carried out by IAF.
As the nation takes big strides in its fight to contain and defeat the contagion, the Indian Air Force continues to extend its support to the Northeast region against the novel coronavirus. For the past 2 weeks, the IAF has flown to many parts of the country, including the Northeast region, to carry out almost 40 tons of essential items by using the latest American C-17 Globemaster, C-130 J Super Hercules, and Russian IL-76MD Special Tactical Military Transport Aircraft. Medical equipment for setting up biosafety level 3 in Oking Hospital in Kohima was delivered at Dimapur Airport on 16th of April. The state will now have its lab for testing COVID-19. The consignment weighing 18 tons was brought from Mumbai in a special flight of the Indian Air Force C-17 Globemaster. IL-76 aircraft carrying about 14 tons of medical supplies including PPE, hand sanitizers, triple layer mask, N95 and sodium hypochlorite was the first consignment landed at Bir Tikendrajit International Airport in Imphal on 4th of April. And the second consignment of the medical supplies was delivered on 6th of April.
First we dropped some medical equipment from Kolkata to Agartala and then finally to Imphal. Now we are going back to Delhi. I think these cities have enough medical supply.
The essential supplies were also delivered to the states of Mizoram, Arunachal Pradesh and Tripura. The Airports Authority of India is also taking several measures of social distancing, demarcation of three-seaters, ground marking at check-in counters across the Northeast region to fight the pandemic. The airport workplaces are also being thoroughly sanitized by the National Disaster Response Force team. Lokpriya Gopinath Bordoloi International Airport has ensured all touch points and visitor areas are disinfected to start official duties with minimum employees. The state government expressed its gratitude towards the IAF, Defence Ministry and the Centre for extending continued support and cooperation to fight COVID-19 in the state.